Live from the USA, hoping you get paid every day. This is the boss of Bitcoin, the Cristo of crypto. It's your boy BK. And if you don't like me, you must not like money. Thank you for joining me, everybody. It is Monday, August 8th. BTC still floating around $5,200, sitting strong. What I wanted to do with this video is actually go to the comment section of yesterday's video, right? And your boy said the people need a Neo chart. Looking pretty on the daily and the 4 hours. So I tell you every day, leave me a comment. Let me know what chart you want to see, because more than likely, that's the one that I'm going to come on, you know, bounce back and review for you all. This video channel is of the people, for the people, by the people. You know, so if you appreciate that, hit that thumbs up button, subscribe, join the money team. The doors are always open. You know, now let's go ahead and make this money. When I jump in on Facebook, some of the different groups they have, I thought this was interesting. My man Jason said, in the last bull run, my best buy was and shares Neo. I bought for a few pennies, and then it moved to $100, you know. So what are you looking for in the next bull run? And I forgot about that. Like, Neo went from like $2 to like $120, you know. And then I remembered, I actually did a video on Neo, you know what I'm saying, back in the day, you know what I'm saying, July 23rd, I think we had like 3,000 subscribers back then, you know, and you can see the method was very, you know, sporadic, chaotic, but it still worked. Let's see what I said.
And don't start swing trading it. Don't start, buying and selling the crosses like we've done in a few of our other videos. Because then you go up to 120, 130, 140%. So you can see that this is a solid coin. Even in a downturned market, Bitcoin turned over, you know, way back here towards the end of June. Right. But AntShares has been resilient. This is no joke. One of the best coins in all of the crypto world. And so.
Let's see. That was back in July 23rd. I think I said buy Neo back there, July 23rd. Let's just jump on 2017. What was we at? Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. We was all the way July 23rd, 2017. Oh, wow. That was like right there. You know? That would have been a pretty good run, you know? And so you can see your boy BK been at this for a while, man. This ain't my first rodeo. You know what I'm saying? Like, even if you would have bought on the up, like, you still made cashing out with the boss method 200% in a month. You know what I'm saying? And so this is what we got, man. Neo is back. I'm back on it. The problem that we have with Neo is that it has so much history in the market. Like, this has been a top 20 coin since like the month it came out, that you almost have to go to a longer chart, right? And so that's one of the reasons why I wanted to do this chart, is to show you guys like how it looks like. Normally I chart on Binance, right? So when we type NEO to the BTC on BNB, you know, we don't really get all the data that was captured in that last chart, because Binance was like a new exchange, right? And it might not have been as liquid as the other ones, especially back then. So what I will be doing for this chart specifically is just going to a daily, understanding the macro, and then we could jump down to a 343 or 77 to understand the micro, right? And again, my people, hit that thumbs up button. If you haven't, leave me a comment down below. Let me know what chart you want to see, because I'm doing a video every day this week to try to help you guys make some money. So let's stay active. Let's stay engaged. You know, let's, you know, keep having some, keep making some money with these markets, with these charts, right? So the biggest thing, you know, you want to look at is understanding that one active area in the chart, I tell you, is three parts to any cycle: breakout, breakdown, flatline, right? What comes next? Breakout. What comes next? Breakdown. Relative flatline. Continuation breakdown. Relative flatline. And now we're at this little, you know, hidden bull area here, right? It's like bubbling up. But then when you do a Fibonacci on this, right? Say we want it to go from this breakout to this breakout, right? Breakout to breakout. Look at this. Look at that. That's like confirmation. All you need in any given relationship are three points to coexist on the same coordinate system, and you have a constant function. 1 + 2 = 3, right? So this tells me right now that this section of the chart where we're at in between these two white bars is indeed the end of this cycle. And this cycle goes all the way back, take you back, way back. Go all the way back to August 2017, right? And no joke, you got a 777 cross on the 1.6. And a lot of times you could do something like this to see exactly where you're going to be sitting at. So if we project that thing down, you can see all we're doing is just balancing out in between limbo land at the 2.2 to the 2.6, right? So that's not bad either, right? And then if you wanted to throw a couple of sine waves on it, I think that's better on the 343. Let's see. You can usually get more accurate on this thing. Yeah, you zoom into the 343 to do like a sine line analysis. Sometimes if I was in like a quick cycle, you know, you could go up to like that one, but you see that one gets all wonky and crazy, right? A lot of times you can nail most of the energy with one intersection, and that's going to be the 77 over the 243. Sometimes the 231, just the cap of it, right? This is pretty good. And we'll do one more. Where do we want to go from? Let's do a quick one. Right. What you want to look for moving into the future is that's the quick uptrend. Now this is a slow down, but because we're actually in a reversal, you reverse it. So it's actually going to be a slow up. Once this thing like peaks out like this, then actually the energy shifts. Right. What else can we do? This is just like the biggest thing to note on this is like, just look at the 231, right? Look at the margin between the 231, the 7, and the 77. You have like, the spread is like so small. 3% spread on a daily, right? I tell you all the time, like the 231, this is like the whale money, right? This is the billionaires, the CJBs, you know what I'm saying? Them dudes in them 10,000 suits stroking each other off on the 33rd floor, you know what I'm saying? Trying to decide who get the money next. They just sit in a circle and they pass it to the next one. You know what I'm saying? That's what the CJBs is, circle jerk boys, right? That's them, 231. But when they agree, with everyone else. They're in business to make money together. Right? And so this is less than a 3% spread on a coin that is almost $1 billion in liquidity, right? 12 bucks a share, NEO to the BTC, 12 bucks a share, $800 million market cap. And the biggest thing to realize is that when that happens, just go back in time and look to see, like, when's the last time it happened? Let's do that right now. NEO to the BTC. Now we got to jump back on Bittrex, right? And you can see the spread's a little bit wider, but, you know, the biggest thing you need to look for is the 77 and the 231, right? Using the boss method, you could actually turn off the 7 to get these long-term analysis. But look at this. Look at this. Look at, like, the last time it happened. That was pretty close. And you can imagine, like, if you would have been able to get the data to go back out, it probably happened, like, around right there. And then the last time that spread was that close was, like, right here where the 77 was going up. You see that? And now we have another situation where the 77 is going up. That spread is getting very, very, very thin. So this is just what you want to be cognizant of, right? NEO to the BTC is a great buy right now, not only because it will make you more BTC in the future, but also because it is a legitimate crypto with connections out of this world. I'm talking governmental connections, e-commerce connections. People don't even know this, but back in CES in 2016, I want to say, 17, I went out to CES, Consumer Electronic Expo. If you don't know, actually, I deleted my old Instagram. I could repost the picture. But CES 2017, AntShares had a booth at CES with micropayment facial recognition technology on the blockchain. This was like almost 3 years ago. Like where they take your picture and your smile pays for whatever, you know, bag that they were giving you. You know what I'm saying? It was like a little giveaway gimme bag, but it was like, oh, please smile for a payment. And then you look at the picture, you know. And this was out. This was like at their expo. And this is, but then they went from AntShares to NEO, right? And they rolled a lot of stuff of that, a lot of that stuff back. People don't realize that AntShares have partnered with Alibaba. Alibaba is the world's number one digital e-commerce giant forever. You know, like that King Bobblehead said, China is winning. You better believe it. NEO and NEM are the twin towers of the East. And so this is the opportunity. This is not so much a jump in and jump out like Double Dutch. This is a realize that, you know, going back to July of 2017, we are coming up on the same type of situation. And we can just as easily see, you know, just from a simple Fibonacci sequence that that is indeed coming to pass right now. Breakout. Breakdown. Look at this. Breakout. Breakdown, flatline, fractals follow path of least resistance, which is to continue flowing in the direction from which they came. If you appreciate this knowledge, this content, this insight, hit that thumbs up button one time. I appreciate you. You already know what it is, man. BossofBitcoin.com. If you haven't done it yet, join the money team. Click that email right there. You know, I'm be sending out videos. If you miss one, you'll get it digitally in your email. And then if you want to learn how to trade like a boss, make sure you join our free crypto trading communities. Click this button. This will take you to TradingVIEW, where you can type my name in, BDKelly1203, and you can follow me all the free charts. I'm going to clean this chart up and repost it on the TradingVIEW page. Oh, y'all don't even know. I hit Neo over the head with it one time. Hold on. Let me go and get this. Let me see. Because, see, people be forgetting. Like, we got trolls that jump down in the comments talking about Clickbait King. And I said, oh, thank you, troll. I'm going to reply. I'm going to love this comment. I'm going to share it. And YouTube go think it's great engagement. You know, but let's just jump over to Neo real quick. Was it Binance? Look at this. This one. Get them. A lot of people don't even know, man. When you Neo, you can see into the matrix, dog. You know what I'm saying? When Morpheus come give you that sight, you know what I'm saying? You put them glasses on, you got that sight. I said, hold on. We got these green triangles right here. Hold on. Bam! Don't nobody even see that coming. And look how it just rolled that orange. This orange was like the peak energy. You see what I'm saying? That orange was like the peak energy. Hit that. Boom! Came back down. Bounce, and that was it. You know what I'm saying? So that's Neo. I like Neo because it really does follow strong technical analysis when you know how to pin down the energy inside of it. So that's what I try to teach you guys. We do have communities for it. The number one Bitcoin group in the world, hashtag one. Bitcoin. Type it in on Facebook. Come on in. The doors are always open. I just made two Telegram groups, you know, for our more serious, enthusiastic traders. The profit package is one of them. Top seven coins to swing trade. Boss method. Top seven coins every 7 days. I'm going to be coming out with that in 2 days, actually. So if you are on that list, you'll see if Neo is on that list. I'm not going to tell you right now. And then we got the boss alert messages. To where each one of these groups is actually a private Telegram group. And it's very engaged, very active. You know, people putting up coins that I haven't even seen yet. You know, I got to jump on, check them out, make sure they legit. But it's just people coming together to help people, right? And if you just want, you know, to hodl, I can definitely accommodate that request as well. Top 10 altcoins has been released for April 2019. Again, I'm not telling you if Neo is on that list, but I guarantee you, even if it's not, you put some money on the top 10 coins. You're gonna make a nice return. Compliments of the boy BK. So there you go, everybody. Check out the resources again. This channel is intentionally not monetized. You know what I'm saying? I'm not pimping myself out to Big Brother or the powers that be. You know what I'm saying? Like my boy Y3 said, you know what I'm saying? The people's champ, baby. I got to put the belt on. If I got to put the belt on, let me do it. You know what I'm saying? At one point, I was making like $100 a month on Google AdWords. You know, but I was real like, what is this? Why am I taking this money? You know, so this is free content, creative content, you know, open to the people. Hashtag it, re-steam it, do whatever you got to do. Backslash it, copy and paste it, send it to your mama. You know, tell her to look at Neo, you know, get cash out that 401k with them indexes and bonds. You know, the interest rate about to go negative. You can't even make no money in the bank anymore. Back in the day, you could put $100,000 in the bank and just live off the interest. No. The system is broken. This is the birth of a new cycle. Value will exist on the blockchain and not in some paper-backed piece of garbage, right? So check it out. NEO to the BTC. If you appreciate this, I appreciate the like, subscribe, and share. Stay empowered. Stay in profit. Most importantly, stay cryptic, y'all. Peace.